these apples are so good I could eat them all.
Well, we'll save some seeds and try growing them in the hydroponic garden.
No, get back!
Hey, you're a girl.
What did you think I was, some kind of a zombie?
Well, aren't you?
Oh, you people are so foolish.
Look, all that happened is we landed here out of our time zone, and you people are treating us like hostile aliens. Please take this rope off. It's hurting me.
You know, you speak so natural-like. I could almost believe you. Apples. Oh, now don't tell me you Voltones eat those things.
Of course we do. And we're not Voltones. We're people, just like the rest of you.
Well, the way Smith felt about staying, I'd say he went into town to try to make contact with them.
Yes, but Will wouldn't do that.
Well, he's missing. So's the robot.
Dad, they got Judy. They threw a rope around her and...
Where?
Right outside, under the shed.
Good apples. Where'd you get them?
Over there.
Oh, Ed Jensen's place. It's lucky he didn't catch you.
Oh, is it any better being caught by you? Please, you know I'm being truthful. You've got to let me go.
I have orders to bring you in alive. But if you give me any trouble, I'll...
All right, stop it! Trouble.
Oh, I tried to explain to him who we were, Dad, but it just wouldn't register.
Are you her father?
Yes, but we're leaving here at 1600 hours, and I want my boy back when I go. So I'm giving you 1 hour to get him back here. Or we're coming into town with lasers a lot more powerful than this one.
He tried to be nice.
Yeah. Well, I never did trust those old-fashioned boys.
How much longer?
2 minutes.
Well, if they were coming, they'd be here by now.
You have 5 minutes to lay down your weapons and surrender.
He's gone berserk.
My ultimatum was issued in your own best interests.
A crazy chump, he really believes that.
Yes, I think he does. Inside, come on. Now, whatever you may believe, or whatever you may have been told about us, none of it's true. We are citizens of the United States just as you are.
I think we should get off the ship. In his present frame of mind, there's no telling what Smith might do.
No, stay here. I'll go out and talk to them. Here, take this.
To lay down your guns and evacuate the ship?
I don't think he's responsible for his actions anymore. I think we better do as he said.
Yeah.
How's it, your guns over there?
Well, Dr. Smith, we've done as you asked. Now, do you intend to destroy the only means we have of getting back where we belong?
Much as I regret it, madam, that is precisely what I intend to do. But believe me, dear lady, you will not be sorry once you've established yourself in this pleasant little community. A child and his playthings. Proceed, Cragmire.
You get on home right away, do you hear?